Inductors, like voltage sources and resistors, can be connected in series or in parallel. The laws that govern inductors in these configurations are similar to the laws that govern voltage sources and resistors. Just as with voltage sources and resistors, when inductors are connected in series, their inductances are additive. The formula expressing this is L sub T equals L sub 1 plus L sub 2, and so on for the total number of series inductors. In this circuit, there are three inductors connected in series with values of 10, 12, and 22 millihenries. The total inductance of this circuit is therefore 44 millihenries. When inductors are arranged in parallel, the overall inductance of the circuit decreases. Just like resistances in parallel, the total inductance of inductors in parallel equals the reciprocal of the sum of the reciprocal of the individual inductances. The formula expressing this is the reciprocal of L sub T equals the reciprocal of L sub 1 plus the reciprocal of L sub 2, and so on for all the parallel inductors. Again, the formula is the same as for resistors in parallel. In this circuit, there are three inductors connected in parallel with inductance values of 15, 10, and 27 microhenries. The total inductance of this circuit is found by taking the reciprocal of each inductance value, adding the reciprocals together, and then taking the reciprocal again. The total inductance of this circuit is 4.91 microhenries, lower than the lowest parallel inductance value. When inductors are in close proximity, however, they can affect one another. A varying current in one inductor can induce a voltage in nearby inductors. This phenomenon is known as mutual inductance. Mutual inductance is the interaction between inductors in close proximity. Notice that the windings of these inductors are in the same direction. This makes them series aiding, and their flux lines combine to increase the total flux cutting the windings. This increases the total inductance of the circuit. If windings are wound in opposite directions, however, the flux lines are in opposite directions. The mutual inductance still has an effect, except now it interferes with the inductance of each inductor, and the total inductance is actually reduced. Inductors at right angles to each other, that is, perpendicular to each other, have no effect on each other.